Hey Jessica, do you have a moment to speak in my office?
Okay, I'll meet you there.
Jessica, I think it's time I become a senior partner in this firm, since I've been here for 7 years and have contributed a lot to this firm.
Why should you, of all partners in this firm, be a senior partner?
I know I have the competitive advantage over Lewis. I have won more cases for this firm, and that helps bring in more revenue as well as clients.
This is true, Harvey, and you have been one of the best lawyers I've ever employed, but I still need to think about this impactful decision for the firm. Do you have a minute?
What do you need?
What is your perception of Harvey Specter?
Well, I think Harvey is highly skilled at closing cases, and he has increased the firm's clientele for the time he has been working for us.
Could you see him with a more reputable position?
I can see the firm benefiting if this did happen, Harvey.
Okay, thank you for your time and input. I am proud to announce that Harvey Specter is the new senior partner here at the firm. I've used my various strategic management skills to decide upon this. The facts have proven that Harvey has contributed ample amount of time and dedication to this firm. Therefore, he has been chosen to become the new senior partner. Congratulations, Harvey Specter.
Thank you, Jessica. You won't regret it.